Light them and load, navigate and tie up the barges. They used to row them. Nowadays they're pulled by tugs. Gary Quilter and Freddie Burwood have joined what looks like a dying trade. The firm they work for is one of only a handful of surviving lighterage companies.
Well, my father apprenticed me in 1972 at Waterman's Old, and I had to wait about 2 years till, 1973. July 1973, I got a start with Mercantile, and I've been there ever since. It's not easy to get a job, you know, you had to keep going over to the union, what we call the pie shop, and it was through them that they got me the job, you know.
If your dad's not in the business, is it really difficult to get a job?
Well, you can't become a lighterman and waterman apprentice without your father being a freeman. You know, it's virtually impossible.
And it's like a closed shop?
More or less, yeah.
But as you two are the last two anyway, you're literally the last one to get in through the door.
Well, Freddie was the last one, I mean.
How did you manage to get in through that almost closed door?
It's same way. My father was the lighterman, and all my family had been lightermen right back to sort of the Great Fire of London, you know. And it was the same way. My name was put down on Mercantile's books type of thing, like I was promised the job years, you know, years and years. And my dad just kept going every now and again up to the governor and saying, you know, the jobs that he suggested, the jobs like, of course, like when he first asked me for a job, it was all right, you know, he was taking boys each year who had their fathers were in the job, and